This is a big week for the Royals as dozens of their new draft picks will make their way to rookie camp. And as Neal Jones reports, one of those young men calls Kansas City home.
Coach Bob Zimmerman sees hundreds of players come through Premier Baseball in Leawood, but one recent high school graduate stands out.
Carter's a, extreme talent.
He's talking about the Royals' third-round draft pick, Carter Jensen, a catcher who just graduated from Park Hill High School.
High school bat that I've never seen that has an approach and the ability to drive the ball to all parts of the field.
That's an opinion shared by the Royals and by Carter himself.
I think that I have one of the best hit tools in the class. I'm somebody who's going to go out and hit day in and day out.
Local Royal scout Matt Price watched Carter closely over the years.
He came and watched me all season, all spring season, and past summer. So I was talking to him a lot, and being able to play with the Royal scout team, that helped me a lot. And I knew a bunch of scouts and a bunch of people in the organization already.
Carter got in one last workout here at Premier Baseball before heading out to the Royals rookie camp in Surprise, Arizona.
And I'm going to start my career there.
The 18-year-old says his biggest adjustment to pro ball will not come on the baseball field, but in life.
I think I'll have no problem on the skill side of it, but I think just moving away and living by myself as an 18-year-old kid, there will be some adjustments that I'll need to make.
The Carter's grown up dreaming of playing at Kauffman Stadium.
I try my best to be able to play in that environment. That would be sick.
And he's always loved Sal Perez.
Salvi was always my favorite player, so to kind of be in the same organization as him, it's awesome.
And this week, he'll begin his quest to follow in Salvi's footsteps. Neal Jones, KCTV 5 Sports.